And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4 Far Harbor DLC. And we're going to be doing the main questing, and hopefully this should be straightforward. We should be able to get to the end of it pretty quickly of this DLC. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
It's in our favor.
We head now.
What are you doing here? Did Far Harbor send you?
What's your problem with Far Harbor?
Those heathens persecute our missionaries and use profane technology to steal land that rightfully belongs to Adam. Not sure which sin is worse. And I want you to assure me you're not here to do their bidding.
Profane technology are you talking about?
Acadia's little lifeline to that den of sin. The fog condensers. The only reason they're able to hang on to that blasted dock. Information you'd be well aware of if they'd sent you. So, explain to me why you're trespassing on sacred ground. Unless you're here seeking a place among Adam's children.
Adam's children? Who are they?
We are the children of Adam. Servants of the creator of this and all worlds. You walk through his domain.
What do you mean, his domain?
The island. You've seen the fog? Heard the Geiger counter on your little bracelet pipe up? That is Adam, spreading his glow across this land. And that glow is the path to our salvation.
So you worship radiation?
We worship its ability to transform. To create something better. Why? That idea call to you?
I'm not interested in your cult. Just let me in. We won't have any problems.
That's not happening. Only those chosen by Adam may enter. You want in? You'll have to earn it.
By doing what, exactly?
There is a small spring not far from here. Those chosen by Adam drink and are granted something. A token. An experience. Those not chosen rarely return.
All right. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. Go to the spring. Drink. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Thank you.
Hello. Some clue around here. Hell yeah.
Expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
I drank from the spring and was led to this statue. But was it supposed to be by a creepy woman?
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow cloaked in mist.
Adam above, you really did see her. The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam. Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If you are prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so. Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, sister.
I believe the confessor is wrapping up his sermon. You should head inside.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam himself, given form in holy fog. Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's reign in this land may be, they deny it. Stop at us behind their condensers. Kill our missionaries. Slay those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of sulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key to our victory lies within the nucleus itself. We will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with them, we will wipe Far Harbor from the island. Adam's veil will roll down its streets, holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Adam!
Glory to Adam!
Whispers of a new convert. Welcome, sister. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen? I'd heard whispers of a new convert. Welcome, sister. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
It's an honor, High Confessor.
I'm glad you feel as such. There are many who would squander Adam's grace. Let me ask you a question. You've been to Far Harbor, yes? Seen its barriers against Adam's holy fog? Its citizens' blasphemous refusal to vacate what's clearly his domain. What would you do with such a place?
I'd reach out to them. Try to make peace.
Do you not believe we have tried? For years, my predecessor begged for peace, while Far Harbor fortified their bastion of heresy. We tried to help them, to bring them Adam's light. Many of our brethren ended up dying for it. But now that I am High Confessor, that time is over. All Adam's foes, whether Far Harbor cowering behind their precious condensers, or that ancient robot hiding away his memories within our very home, they will come to recognize Adam as the sole master of this island. But it is only through unity that we can succeed. Adam requires devotion from all his children. Embrace that,
and you will do well here. Now, was there anything you require?
I found this icon. The Grand Zealot said you'd be interested in seeing it.
Is that the Mother? So the whispers were true. You saw the Mother of the Fog. Many of Adam's children spend their whole lives wishing for such a boon. It would seem he expects great things from you, child. As will I. Now, was there anything else?
Those memories you've been wanting to access? I found a way to unlock them.
You have? Atom above, child. I can only imagine what you had to do in order to lay your hands on such information. But understand that you are to bring anything you find directly to me. I will send word you're not to be impeded. And be careful. Too many of our brethren have fallen already trying to unlock the secrets of that accursed machine. Now, go do what you must.
I know that you can hear me.
Ah, our family has gotten a little bigger. Welcome.
Caution, sister. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
Identified intruder detected. Beginning search.
Ah! I'm surprised there's anything left in this facility. I would have expected it to be ransomed by now.
Ambush. Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged.
Contact. Engaging.
you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. First things first. The blue blocks you're standing on are called code blocks. Some of them can be repurposed. See if you can grab one of the lighter colored blocks. Use them to fill in any gaps along the path for your indexers to cross. Deal with the security systems. That red firewall is blocking you and your indexers from reaching the data. Do you see that green beam of light? That's a decoder beam. It can destroy the firewall. You just need to direct the beam to its vulnerable spot. Just need to create a path to the data with code blocks, and your indexers can get to work. The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Data block retrieved. Good.
Intrusive program detected. attrition of intrusive program. Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive program detected.
Data block retrieved. One more to go. Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Things are not going well with Far Harbor. Several of my people have been assaulted, spat at, interrogated for no reason. This is getting out of control. But there's still a chance they can learn to trust us. We just need one of their own who's on our side. I can't let anyone know what I'm about to do. I'll need to set up the equipment far away from Acadia. It'll double as a place to bury the evidence.
Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the VIM. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Thank you.
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Indexer detected. Intrusive program detected. Intrusive indexer detected. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Another data block retrieved. Good.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go. Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification. 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Intrusive program detected. Intrusive indexer detected.
Memory retrieval now at 60%. That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification. 0C-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Goodbye, brother.
End playback.
I think I'm missing a cube. So, when we get back from... When we come back, hopefully I'll have this solved. Make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.